The ghost of a young boy is said to reside beneath one of the bridges on this road in Passaic County in northern New Jersey. As the legend goes, he's quite helpful, not to mention honest. If you drop a coin into the water, he will return it to you within 24 hours. It has become a rite of passage for local teens to go test it out.